When Usain Bolt won the 100-meter sprint in the Olympic final, he only ate chicken nuggets from McDonald's as he didn't want to risk getting an upset stomach from the local cuisine.